With 30 days remaining in the 2021 Atlantic hurricane season, subtropical storm Wanda snagged the last name on this year's hurricane list. Wanda formed Saturday in the central Atlantic, becoming the 21st named storm of this year's hurricane season. However, Wanda may become a tropical storm on Tuesday. Environmental conditions are expected to sustain Wanda at subtropical storm strength for the next few days, but are not favorable enough to further strengthen Wanda significantly, said AccuWeather meteorologist Thomas Geiger. Meanwhile, forecasters are watching a tropical wave west of the Cabo Verde Islands. The first name on the supplemental list is Adria.